More crime news at this hour. An El Dorado man has been arrested and charged for two counts of a felony. 41-year-old William Parker was arrested on Tuesday, May 2nd, by the El Dorado Police Department. He's facing felony charges of sexual assault in the second degree and solicitation of a child. Parker is currently booked at the Union County Detention Center with no bond. And we'll keep you updated on this story as well online at myarclimus.com.